And we strongly believe that the National Assembly should be allowed to be independent, should be allowed to elect their leadership by themselves, should be allowed to decide who, after all, there are what they call the house rule. So they should be allowed to demonstrate that they are right within themselves.
However, while a lot of positives were recorded in the first 4 years in office, a lot more could have been achieved if there was strong support from the other arms of government. The National Assembly was obstructionist, using every available tool to stall executive branch's initiative. Four constitutional offices of the legislature are the only available avenue for inclusivity in pursuing a stable polity. If things should be done well in this country, every zone, every ethnic group in Nigeria should be accommodated. The Southeast is a part of Nigeria.